the greatest thing you can do is claim your heritage.
We need federal recognition in order to really continue survival. Right now, in all three of our communities, we're being pushed out.
If any of these groups were to get state recognized, it does open the door for the casinos.
We're going to fight back in the most positive way we can to get what we deserve.
We are the Ramapough. We've always been the Ramapough.